For years, surfers around the world have asked us the same question. Can you build a better board for the planet? The truth is, there's no quick fix. The surfboard industry utilizes materials commonly used by much larger industries, making change a significant challenge. But we've spent the last decade focused on that very goal. So now we're very proud to introduce TMRW Tech. TMRW Tech is our new construction method designed to create surfboards with the smallest carbon footprint we've ever achieved. Here's how it works. Each board is formed using a precision cut metal mold, ensuring exact consistency and reducing waste. During the manufacturing process, the mold is heated. The inner core of the board is a precision made EPS foam blank that is made to the exact form required, minimizing waste and man hours needed to get the blank ready for the next step. This involves wrapping the blank in layers of fiberglass. Inside, we use a USDA approved bio-resin to bond the fiberglass wrapped EPS core and the outer skin. Each board is pressed under heat, permanently fusing the outer skin and resin into one incredibly strong structure that still has excellent flex characteristics. The outer skin is made from recycled TPU, thermoplastic polyurethane, which is great for molding as it is pliable when heated and hardens when cooled. This helps create a surfboard that is durable but has great flex characteristics. We have also been able to incorporate recycled material for the future's compatible fin boxes and leash plug. The result is a board that's better for the planet, significantly lowering our environmental impact without sacrificing the quality of the final product. It is responsive underfoot, lively, and performance-driven. The kicker is that it is super durable, built to last longer and surf harder. This is a big step forward for us, for you, and for surfers everywhere. We believe you will be just as excited as we are to ride boards that perform beautifully and tread more lightly on the planet. This board is something we can all be proud of. It's a move in the right direction.